Hello, my name is Brooke Bowen. I'm the customer care lead for tech support and customer service here at Norton Rickson Manufacturing Facility. Today, I'm going to show you how to set the parameters on a 6001 series low energy operator. The factory does not program these operators before they get shipped out. So one of the things that you do have to do once you get it installed is program the unit. So you have to go in and program your close and open parameters so the door knows where you want it to open to. But before you do that, always make sure that you have your two position switch in the on position and make sure that your union assembly is connected and you have the on off hold open in the on position. So first thing I want to do is make sure that I have it in the correct mount. This is a push mount, so it is set for a push mount. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and menu down to where it says home. So I'm going to get to home. So I'm on home here and you'll press straight in. Straight in means press the joystick in like you're pressing an enter button. So I'm going to press straight in and it's going to say set close limit. So set close limit means you're setting the parameter for your close position. So my door is closed. So I'm gonna go ahead and press the joystick in again to set that perimeter. Next, it's gonna ask to set the open limit, which is gonna be my open position or the degree of open that I want my door to open to. So this, you may need help holding the door or prop the door open with something nearby. Okay, so I'm gonna hold my door open and I'm gonna press that joystick in again, and it should say closing to home. Okay, closing to home. Now I'm gonna release the door. Uninterrupted, make sure you're not assisting it in any way. Once it closes all the way, it will go back to home. Now that your parameters are set, you can go ahead and activate the door. As long as there's no locking hardware on your door, just the push button should go ahead and activate it. And it will open to where you have it set to. And you have now programmed the operator and all should be up and running as normal. If you have locking hardware, there's a few more steps that you would have to go through, but this is your general setting up the operator and getting the parameters set for your open and closed positions.